Yeah, Warriors.
And I'm Janine.
Welcome to the Dev Hub, the Windsor High School news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the Windsor High School community. Today is January 8th and it's a B-Day. We are following a 2-hour delay schedule. Remember, tomorrow is the early release day for professional development. Only 1 week until exams. Remember, exams count for 20% of your semester grades, so prepare, get rest, eat well, and do great. Check your grades on Power School this week and work with your teachers to make sure all your work is in. The exams start Tuesday as we are off for Dr. Martin Luther King's Day next Monday.
And now, fresh from the Warrior Weekly newsletter, check out the photos of the week from last week. After an engaging campaign, your votes are in. Please help Student Body Council by sending a warm congratulations to your newly elected officials. The Student Body President is Alex, and your Student Body Vice President is Jasmine. Student Council appreciates everyone's participation and support, and commends each candidate for their efforts and commitment to being leaders in our community.
Would you like to run for Shad Derby Queen? Applications are out now, but there's a short time this year to get your applications in. You have until Tuesday, January 16th to fill your application and get a sponsor from a local organization or business person. The sponsor fee is $600, so go out and get your sponsors as soon as you can. You can win a scholarship if you're a winner. Applications are on first come, first serve basis. Up to 16 can run, so drop it off or mail it to 880 Palacito Ave, Windsor, Connecticut. As soon as possible, you can scan the QR code on the screen for applications, and if you need help finding sponsors, you can email the address on the screen.
Today's lunch is Dutch waffles. Plus, you get turkey sausage links, strawberries, and tater tots.
The boys basketball team remains undefeated at A&O after beating Platt on Friday. They have already qualified for the state tournament with that win. The girls play home tonight against East Hartford. Come out and support the team and catch all the exciting action.
The art club's next meeting will be after school Wednesday, January 10th from 2:30 to 3:30. Hope to see you there.
Those going on the Drama Club field trip are asked to bring the deposit for the trip by January 12th. This was a curious seat in the theater. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Kerhan.
And that's all for today. Remember to smash that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more of the Hub episodes and student videos. And remember,
we are respectful,
we are responsible,
we are proud,
and we are warriors.